Hey guys, I am here with a video about how you have to prepare for the Tata Institute of Social Sciences entrance exam. I think this college doesn't need any introduction, but I will like to give you a little bit information about this college. This college is one of the best social sciences colleges in India. If you want to pursue and if you want to study about the challenges what our country are facing and what kind of social challenges our society are facing and what kind of things should be done in our society so that our country will grow, I think you have to must get admitted in this college. But for this you have to crack the entrance examination. I would like to share my strategy because I also cracked TISNET 2017 exam. Talking about the question papers, how the questions they ask three sections. The first section is the GK section, which is very much important, and the second section is the English section, and the third one is the maths and logical reasoning. And if you are preparing for MBA entrance examination, I think these two sections, English and the maths, will be easily handled. But for the GK, you have to read. How I studied, I would like to share only my experiences, and if you have your own way of learning, then it would be okay. No need to change it. Just I would like to share my experiences. Just reading daily newspaper will be enough. I would like to share about the question paper, how they asked this year. Remind one question, like Indus Water Treaty. We all know that in 2016 there are a lot of issues on Indus Water Treaty because the relation with Pakistan is not good at that time. In this time also, they ask about related that question. They don't ask about the present time. They ask that in which year or under which president this treaty was signed. They asked the name of the Pakistan's president name. That type of questions they ask. And I believe that if you are reading daily newspaper, then this section should be easily maintained. After cracking the TISNET exam, they give the dates to go for the interview. They give essay writing to write. They take group discussions, and lastly they take personal interview. I think for the essay writing section, you must have the knowledge of the social issues in our society, that is women entrepreneurship, women empowerment and all. This year they ask about the women empowerment, women entrepreneurship and all these sections. For the group discussion, there are a lot of videos on the web, so that you can learn about the how to prepare yourself for the group discussion. And lastly, about the personal interview, I would like to say one thing: don't be afraid for the interview, because it is the most easiest part. Like what other institutions did, that they ask a lot of hard questions, but here you will be very easily. The panelists were very friendly. They ask easy questions they ask questions from your life. They ask why you want to pursue this course, what encourages you to pursue this course, and all the things about the current scenario in our society. Thank you. That will be okay for your TISNET exam, and best of luck for your TISNET 2018 exam. Thank you.